Hi, I'm Dr. James Meschino. What are the best cholesterol-lowering supplements? In fact, what's the first question really is, are there supplements that can actually lower your blood cholesterol level? And the scientific answer is that, yes, there are supplements that can do that. Are all the supplements that can lower cholesterol safe to use? And the answer is no, they're not all safe. Some of them can actually do some significant damage to your body, particularly your liver. And the other thing that comes up is that not all the supplements that claim they can lower cholesterol can actually do it. And so this is where I lose faith in the natural health product industry, where you have companies that make supplements that claim they can do things when in fact the product is totally meaningless. So you need someone to separate the fact from the fiction, and that really is where I come in. So when it comes to lowering cholesterol, there are two outstanding supplements that are safe, that are proven to lower cholesterol, and they are gum guggal. I know it sounds like a weird name, and artichoke leaf extract. Let's start with gum guggal. Gum guggal is actually a product that's derived from the Mukul Myrrh tree. So in India, they discovered that this resin, which we call gum guggal or guggal lipid, that comes from the Mukul Myrrh tree, has amazing cholesterol-lowering capabilities without any toxic side effects. So in the Indian medical system, you see many, many published clinical trials using gum guggal. And the way that it lowers cholesterol, it looks like, is by getting the cells of the body to clear cholesterol from the bloodstream with a greater degree of efficiency. And when the liver picks up that extra cholesterol, it can convert it into bile acids and flush it through the bile duct into the intestinal tract. When you have a bowel movement, it leaves the body. So you're lowering your cholesterol without doing damage. Studies show, and I've seen this in my own patients, that you can lower cholesterol and triglyceride levels by as much as 25 to 35% just in a 6 to 8 week period using the right dose and standardized grade of gum guggal, which is equivalent to what many drugs can do. I mean, that's a remarkable reduction, and the safety profile is excellent. The other supplement that's great is artichoke leaf extract. It basically has the effect of flushing bile through the liver and gallbladder into the intestinal tract, so when you have a bowel movement, the bile leaves your body. Well, in order to make bile for the next meal, you've got to take cholesterol out of the bloodstream and convert it into bile. Sounds a bit complicated, but the truth is, with artichoke leaf extract, you're clearing more cholesterol from the bloodstream, you're converting it into bile, and then you're flushing it out through the fecal route on a more regular basis. Your blood cholesterol then drops down. So what I like to put patients on is a combination product that has both gum guggal and artichoke leaf extract together. So that's all explained in my cholesterol-lowering lifestyle program that's available right here. And it's one you should follow because it's effective. But there are other supplements that you'll come across that claim they can lower cholesterol, like garlic extract. Garlic can lower cholesterol to a very small degree or percentage. But there's a risk with taking garlic extract that you might end up with a bleeding disorder. This has happened in humans, so I don't recommend garlic extract. There's also a supplement called polycosanol that you'll see in health food stores, drug stores, touted for lowering cholesterol. The latest scientific evidence shows that it doesn't actually have any effect at all, so I'm not a fan of polycosanol. Some sterolic compounds or sterolins or sterols from plants claim they can lower cholesterol, but the cholesterol-lowering effect is very modest compared to gum guggal and artichoke leaf extract, so I don't think they're really that important. Red rice yeast lowers cholesterol really well. The problem is it lowers it the same way that a statin drug would lower it, the same way that Lipitor or Crestor would lower your cholesterol, which means that it could pose a threat for liver damage, kidney damage, muscle damage, so I wouldn't do that first. The same is true for another product called pantothene, which a lot of people use to lower cholesterol. It's natural. It looks a lot like the B vitamin pantothenic acid, but it's not exactly pantothenic acid. So you think, well, that seems natural. It's fairly natural, but it also lowers cholesterol the way that statin drugs do. And so the risk is that you might end up with liver or kidney or muscle damage that, you know, would have been avoidable had you chosen another route. So I think the best place to start, and if you're going to supplement to help lower your cholesterol, is with gum guggal and artichoke leaf extract. That's the approach I've used. I think that's where you begin. So to get all the details that I want you to have on how to lower your cholesterol naturally, I want you to download the program that I have here, my cholesterol-lowering lifestyle program. You should get it immediately and start acting on all the strategies, not just the supplement strategies, all the lifestyle strategies. Now, at MeschinoHealth.com, You'll see my published review articles. You'll see many videos that I've created, live footage from my professional seminars, other downloads and resources that I created that will help you lead a long, healthy, functional life. That's what we all want, not just to be alive with a heartbeat, but to be highly functional, body and mind, you know, as we get older. Now, all the teaching materials and the review articles that I have there have all the scientific references, so you'll know you're getting only the best evidence-based scientific information on any health topic that you're searching. So be sure to use MeschinoHealth.com as an ongoing, reliable health and wellness resource for both you and your family members. Thanks so much for watching.